origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Listen up! I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning! Evitite showering in manure! I want this fixed! Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
Sent back up. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right?
They didn't tell you I was already down here. Poo. That dirty fucking juggling.
Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you pack it. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the dipstick lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answers beyond that door. Larger in the soups down here. And hungry too. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most basic forms of sentience. It's not an AGI. Wayback's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've visited the lockdown. Good luck.
Override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
System access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Task. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
fix the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals, past that hollow door across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
Thank you.
shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full sit rep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
Thank you.
electric workers.
This is the feed with your very own grateful abbot. The Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascent Group arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate graft teams will already be moving in on the lock jewel. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
Lawhammers and Clusters 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Go now.
Poon here. Where the fuck have you been? Forget about that ESAC lift. We got much bigger problems. Come find me at the Serenity Boss.
When we need a company rally or inspirational calf mugs to hand out, I'll let you know, okay?
Why the hostility, Poon? All I'm saying is that we should stick together in a time of crisis and that we're here to help in any way we can.
And all I'm saying is that I don't see how you can help right now. The Ascent Group is gone and the board has gone quieter than a null-spaced column. Maybe you people should start looking to what's next.
The Ascent Group is not just the board, Poon. It's us. All of us, united around an idea. The corporation can only collapse if we allow it.
Whatever. An idea won't feed my indents or provide security when CorpSec gets wise to the fact that their paychecks aren't coming. Now, you'll have to excuse me. My next meeting just arrived.
Fine. We'll talk again later, Poon.
And they're idiots.
Oh, look at you. Positively bristling with ambition and a taste for mindless violence.
Just what I need.
My PA before was pure bullshit. This is a crisis supernova. The Ascent Group has collapsed. Our ecology's gone into default, and we've lost contact with the board.
Not that I expect those sleek suits to be able to unfuck this situation in any meaningful way.
No one is getting paid, and CorpSec will soon realize that they're risking their necks for exactly zero eucreds.
We can expect security to implode before the cycle is over.
the Ascent Group AGI suddenly went quiet. That's never happened before. So the market went apeshit and forced the Ascent Group into immediate bankruptcy. Now all local SIs are operating independently. Hundreds of optimizer protocols fighting for the same scraps. We gotta see nutrient and energy shortages within just a few cycles. Thousands of habbers here will suffer.
Am I painting a bleak enough picture for you?
We're mutually dependent on the neighboring clusters for food, energy, and other essentials. It pains me to say this, but it looks like we're gonna have to cooperate our way out of this epic mess. The other stack bosses have agreed to meet. They're a bunch of incompetent hard noses, so don't get your hopes up. But I don't see any other options, and my imp won't shut up about this being the only way forward. I want you to handle security for the moot. In a crisis like this, you can always expect to see a few witless wonders stepping up to bat. The Turbo Vipers are already trying on a protection racket so stupid it defies comprehension. Questions? Shoot. They're threatening to attack the meeting, and I want you there if they do. The latest cream of the scum crop out there. With everything going on, they're seeing an opportunity to strengthen their stock. But I won't allow that on my watch. Can't give in to the imbeciles. Yeah, so with the corporation gone kaput, ownership of the arcology is in flux. The other corporations will be sending in CGTs to grab what they can. We're like an AUG 6 stiff right now, soon to be hacked up for parts by a bunch of greedy grafters. All payouts, including yours, I might add, have been halted due to the bankruptcy. But I'm hoping it'll be a little while before CorpSec realize the magnitude of this disaster and leave their posts. It's all very clever. No single cluster is self-sufficient. You're smart enough to figure out why. But if I can reach an agreement with the other bosses, I believe we have a fair shot at getting through this. Considering the way things have been falling apart these last few months, we should have seen it coming. But yeah, this is the largest corporate collapse yet on Velis. Uncharted territory. I expect they're busy ejecting themselves from this mess and assigning blame to everyone else. First they run the entire corporation into the ground, and then they shut themselves into the Skyview levels. But I guess that's what you can expect from a bunch of greedy foreigners. All right, enough questions. First, I need you to go to the grinder and scout ahead. Oh, and you'll need to gear up. Won't just be facing deep sink ferals anymore. Talk to my man Clobber. He'll set you up. Feel free to flatline any slag-headed Turbo Viper just looking at you sideways. Here? Good. Let's get this show on the road!
You must be Poon's latest pet project. He warned me you'd stop by. Looks like you picked that gear from a Warren's garbage dump and upgrade his death in order. Here, I've sent you markers for a grafter, an armor guy, and a weapons dealer. Check in with them and get some polish on your frame. This is your lucky fucking day, because I'm also going to give you a handout. A little something to get you started. Courtesy of Poon. And please try to exceed my non-existent expectations by not spending it all on snooze and crime down bets. Off you go.
Satisfy every need. My, what a formidable specimen you are. If there's nothing Hans can offer you, maybe there is something you can do for Hans. Interested? Wonderful. Hans will proceed to explain the situation. You see, Hans's signature ramrod bomb has been flying off the shelves lately. It seems especially popular with the Jekyllins. Now the stock is running low, and Hans lacks enough ingredients to make more. One particular item is rather hard to come by. It's feral testicles, you see. They're bulls, if you will. They possess extraordinary potency due to the tough environments they grow in. The ferals in question are unlikely to part with their vitals willingly, so Hans expects you will have to get your hands dirty. But Hans will make it worthwhile for you. Return when you've gathered enough. No ferals here, unfortunately. Hans would try to breed them if he did, but corpse would have his hide.
Look no further for your wetware needs.
Cut through meat like butter.
Thank you.
Taking a beating?
Muy.
I found you.
You there. Yes, you. The one standing around gawking awkwardly at all the magnificence you see before you. Yes, it's true. We're on the verge of a breakthrough here. One of the biggest ever in the history of science. Diesel checks my name. And what we're trying to do here is, well, it has to do with teleportation, you see. I have a new field generator here. And what it does is, rather than teleport a person or object, well, it just keeps them in that in-between state instead. Rattles their molecules, so to speak, while they remain in stasis. Enough rattling and, well, kablooey. Of course, we do need just a tad bit more information here before the tech is perfected and ready for sale. So what do you say? Can you head on out into the field, get us a little bit more data? Well, that's just fantastic, just fantastic. What we need, specifically, is some real-time combat data from out and about. Just get on out there, put some baddies into stasis, and just keep on keeping on, even after stasis has been achieved. I mean, really just rev it up and see what happens. The more pressure you apply, the better. We need to push it to the utmost extremes here. Of course, there's a very good chance that our subjects may not survive this data collection process. But hey, it's all in the name of science, right? Well, that and money, that helps too. So you're ready to do your part? Go down in history as an accomplice to my genius? Just head back this way once you've had enough test subjects, and we'll see what we can do.
Thank you. Interesting.
Seeking unwilling investors.
the next one.
Great choice. Is that it?
the sender I was talking to, Celine, one of their rising stars. They think this thing will blow over and the Ascent Group will be restored. Joke's on them.
Approaching Tranquility Park, aka Grinder. 1,387 beings, 36% of which are indent, and the rest non-reg habitators. Violent incidents, including murders, registered at an all-time high last quarter.
We just learned that the Turbo Vipers are going all in. They've sent a bunch of amped up stim roots and their leash holding fulcrums into the grinder to disrupt the moot. I'm counting on you. average while you are at it. Come join me at the moat. I see you there already. Hold the fort. We'll be arriving shortly.
Success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.
Suggestion. Navigation data indicates an interlink station nearby. Utilize this for speedy transportation to Cluster 13, located north of present location.
Serenity, stat.
I didn't think I'd be showering in urine ever again after you fix the WMD, but it seems the golden showers won't dry up anytime soon. The kidnappers didn't just grab any random Haber where they came reading. Instead, they managed to kidnap almost every key alpha and beta level indent in the cluster. The very people we need to keep this place running. With CorpSec disintegrating, I currently have zero access to the security systems. So I don't have a fucking clue where our Habers are, who took them, or why. If someone wanted to cripple our cluster, they couldn't have done a better job. I need you to get these people back. Not for their sake, but for ours. You're gonna need help infiltrating the security systems, and I might have a lead for you. There's Akish. Yeah, I know. But he's a mean icecracker, a real net sage. I've employed his services once before. Unfortunately, it didn't end well, and I might have screwed him over a bit. Needless to say, he's not accepting my pings, so it's gonna have to be face-to-face, and I'm done leaving the office. I've learned that he set up shop in Black Lake Towers, where they had the flood. That's what I have. Cost me a good sum. What more do you want to know? What don't you already know? They're the most powerful syndicate in the Common, and definitely here on Velis. I wouldn't go up against them if we had choice, but we don't. And if we don't get those Habers back, our cluster is doomed. There are countless narcissistic bullshitters like me, and even more brawny quiet types like you around. We're expendable, but the Alphas and Betas are the hydroponic overseers, the medicals, the code jockeys, the reactor bosses and the like. Without them, we're voided. To put it mildly, unless you happen to know how to operate a class for a tokamak or regulate protein growth. Yeah, I know it's abandoned. And no, I don't know how to find him. That's why I'm asking you to do it, fuck brains! We need those people back pronto. Go get them.
You're Poon's errand runner, aren't you? Senior around. I mean, team. Got an errand for you, if you're interested. Just some fact-finding. Yeah? Great. So this is what gives. Need you to find a kin of mine, last seen in transit to the morgue. Yes, of course she's dead. What do you think, I'm stupid? She's dead. And her corpse is gone. And it's a fucking tragedy, all right? First, my buddy Tim joins Echo, so I never see his sorry ass again. And then Indina goes and fucking croaks on me. But I can't mourn her, because I ain't got no body to mourn over. How can I recycle what ain't there? Those fuck towers of the morgue said they never even got her in the first place. But that's complete crock. Because I fucking made sure the hospital sent her to get her post-mortem and all that. Had some insurance to cash in on. And yeah, that's a fucking mess now. Well, with no body. Anyway, I need someone of your stature to go talk to them corpse fuckers. Maybe check their database. I'd do it myself, but I'm a fucking Carlin. About as intimidating as a shit stinger. If you find Indina's body, I give the insurance payout, and you get a cut. That's it. Simple. Let me know what you find.